In this demo video, we'll take a quick look at the performance and scalability of SQL Server running on Red Hat Enterprise Linux. Here, I'm SSH'd into a HPE Superdome X server. Let's take a look at the specs on this guy. So let's first just look at the memory information. So we can see that this particular server has 12 terabytes of RAM available on it. And now let's take a look at the CPU configuration. So you can see that on this machine, we have 480 CPUs, or this is basically just 240 cores hyper-threaded. So this is a huge, beefy machine, lots of power here. So let's see what we can do to make this machine do something interesting. So I'm gonna run HTOP here so we can keep an eye on the performance of the processors and what they're up to. And as you can see right now, they're all basically just taking a nap. So let's give them something to do. We'll go over here to this query and we'll show, first of all, that we're running on Red Hat Enterprise Linux here. And now I'm gonna execute this query here, which is a TPCH-like query, which is going to query some data in a database that is 30 terabytes in size that you can see. And we're pegging the CPUs here by doing all this summing and calculations over 180 billion rows worth of data. And this query will only take just a few seconds to execute here. And you can see that we're maximizing out that CPU on all 480 threads. There you go. Pretty awesome. Thanks for watching.